Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, people. Welcome to the channel. This is Hades, and we will be playing Wolcen. We will be following through with Mia's quest in this beautiful game. And we will see what adventures await us today, right? Yeah. I'm looking forward to it. It's gonna be a fun time. I know it. So let's not waste any more time. Let's get into it and see where we left off and what we will do today. I'm very curious. Last stream, I had a lot of fun with Mia. Had some close calls in some instances, but it was awesome. And I'm looking forward to taking this adventure to the next step. But I'm not sure what awaits us. If you guys don't know and you missed this adventure up until now, tomorrow will be the premiere of this gameplay on YouTube. So if you have missed the streams and you want to catch up, there's your chance. Starting tomorrow, around this hour, if I'm not mistaken, you will have the opportunity to watch it on YouTube. So let's see. I know I have some points here, but I'm still undecided which way I want to go. Which way do I want to go? This is the soldier way. Scholar, sentinel. Yes, I believe that this. Can I do this actually? Come into the warmonger tree. Can I? So I have to come this way. I'm still undecided. Who here can help me out with my dilemma? Who is here and can help me out? Welcome, Lilytooth, Rogue1RL. I'm happy to have you along here. I hope you will enjoy this stream. I know it's starting out a little bit lazy, but it's gonna get better, I promise. So, what do I want to do? Do I want to go warmonger or do I want to go warlock? These are the questions I need answers to. Let's wait on that a little bit. We'll see. We will see. What? Right. Mojave, you got money?
Don't be shy. Mojave has everything a soldier needs.
Except what I have in my inventory, because that's all mine, my friend. All mine. Hey, friend! How are you doing? Happy to see you!
Do not let me rush you.
Super
However,
good.
Mojave is a busy man.
Mojave, you're getting on my nerves with this text you have. You keep telling me that commoners do more business than I do. More power. Correct, correct, correct. Mate, since you're here, I have a dilemma. Don't know if you caught that a moment ago. My dilemma is what to spec into. Warmonger or Warlock?
Got everything you need? Excellent. Come back soon.
Abby got another ring for you. Or do I? Well, that's an expensive ring. Passive dodge chance, maximum health. Yeah, now I know why I didn't sell you. Give me, that's it. I want this ring to get socketed. Where's that ring at? Oh, this is the gem removal. I want this ring to get socketed. Then I want the gem from this ring to get removed. And I want... wait. This is support, right? Yeah. Support 3. 17 shock chance with lightning damage. But I don't want to use lightning damage. Stasis chance core. Curse chance, burn chance. Poison chance. I've put this back in the wrong ring. Motherfucker. Did I? Yes, I did. And that's how mistakes cost you double. There we go. Mojave got another ring for you.
Polish your rings to keep them sparkling.
You could polish something else.
Please browse my wares.
Here we go. I have the feeling that I dropped an epic, a unique weapon somewhere, or I sold it, or I don't know. I have the feeling I had more. Alright. We got some money. We got some power. And now we're gonna get our ass whooping.
Who is the Hellion's carrier?
Eos Ganez. He leads these Daybreakers.
Ganez? I guess fate has no shortage of irony.
You know him?
He's the one I talked to when I first sought answers about Anathea. We were both foolish young men at the time.
Foolish young men. So, Promico, this is my dilemma here. Should I go this way into Warmonger, or should I go this way into Warlock? I'm not sure. This is occult damage. Oh, Assassin looks good. I'm not sure. Uh, really not sure. Poison. I'm a poisonous girl. Although my voice doesn't make it easy to believe. Incorrect. Poison. Arms master. Or this way to Plaguebringer. Well, apparently I have the best nodes already. Toxic. Let's do toxic then. Toxic. Alright, so this way. Plaguebringer. Let's do that. Yeah. Does this influence the abilities, the passives I mean, that it's not connected anymore? Ah, okay. So I got my answer. It was worth a try. So, Plaguebringer. And on the way to the Plaguebringer. Oh, no, no, nah. Mm-hmm. The other ring. On the way to the Plaguebringer, I want to go Warlock. And that means we are gonna go Scholar from here. What are you? Ailment chance score. 4 shield restoration. We'll see. Spell damage. Which is the shortest way? This. Oh, wait. And I have to keep this like this. So this is where I want to go, and the outer ring. This is where I want to go. So I have to come up this way. It's a little ways away, but it's manageable. So let's see. You. Confirm. There we go. Towards toxic, up here. Plaguebringer. Right, we're all set. And my controller turned off. Okay. This is the maximum zoom out. I'm still breaking everything in sight because I need money. And money I shall have. Oh, hello. Screw you.
Not right now.
How about now? And now? Oh, he's with me. Hello.
Can't manage that right now.
For real? Exactly. The money, the power, the power, the money. Nice. Come on, come on, show me what I want to see. Oh, come on. And I pick up the wrong thing. Well, alright, let's get out of here and go on. The money, the power. Oh, hello. Rats. Doggy, get that money.
No.
What? No. You don't tell me no. By what? That was a big key eye for nothing.
I can't do that right now.
Well, you can do this then. Oh, 1 second. Actually, you know what? No. What the heck? What is there? Some kind of a barrier or something?
Not possible. Can't manage that right now. I can't do that.
Ah, man. Yeah. Let's see. 28 to all resistances or 39 to all resistances. Not sure, but I'm gonna take this. Hey, dude, you're sleeping on the job. Another guy sleeping on the job.
I need more power.
More power. The money, the power, the power. No. Not joining any of you guys. Yes, dear, you are. It's a freaking gangbang, that's what it is. The money, the power, the power, the money. Oh, screw you. Ow, ow, ow.
I can't do that.
How the heck can't you do that? Ow, 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 rats. I hate rats.
Father, why did you send Edric after me?
You were interfering with the Covenant of the Blind when Udai was corrupting Anankis. The Blind Prince whispers were too strong. You had to be stopped.
Give me that. Promico, have you noticed any lag in the stream? I just got a prompt that I don't recognize.
Help me, my child.
What? Oh, you're down? Don't be a big baby. Whoa. They really lit my ass on fire. Sleeping Beauty. We're coming.
That's not happening.
We're here, have no fear.
Being tailed. We're running out of time. I will hold our pursuers here. Now remember, the two mechanisms must be activated at the same time to open the main gate. Valeria, you will have to handle this tower, and you get to the next one.
Where do we meet?
By the monolith's entrance. Now, go. Child, I believe in you. Teach them the true meaning of fury.
Oh, I'm gonna. Who are you calling a child? I'm almost 40. What the heck? Of course I'm in the wrong spot. Hello? A big elevator going down some way is never a good sign. What is that? What up, brother? All good on the Western Front. How about you? It's been a while since I've seen you, you cheerful bastard. Nice. I think it's the first time that I hear you say that you're doing good. I streamed last evening for a bit. I've been in for an hour and a half, I believe. Promico here was along my side for the ride last evening.
I can't do that right now.
Oh yeah, you said you're gonna have your week off. Ah, it's okay. I see your name in the chat log. Don't worry. I know when you're lurking.
Thank you.
Where? I've never stopped. See? Now you're learning. But your excuse that a good spy never shows his cards, right? Where's Hemlock? Need more power. How? Screw you, dude. Take that. And that. On your knees you go. Yeah!
It's too big.
That's what she said. Ah, come on, this pun gets old. Are you two gonna move? No, you're not. Well, you know that there is the continuation of this line, right? Alright. Moabi, I hope you got money.
What are you looking for? A new weapon, perhaps?
To take your money, dude, that's what I'm looking for.
You have a good eye.
I like him, he's accommodating, he gives me his money every time I come by. Although he's unfair because he's selling me to 1000% commercial ad. I don't know, I have never played a male character in this game. Well, to be honest with you, it is a PG-18 game, so...
Not right now.
What are you made out of? Oh, come on. I'm hitting all the wrong buttons.
can't be done.
What do you mean it can't be done? How? The heck happened? Take that. You're still on.
Yeah.
Screw you. Yeah, you will be pacified.
Can't be done.
They almost sound like the Borg. Resistance is futile.
Can't do that right now.
What is he shooting at? Oh, I skipped a prey thing there. Oh, okay. What event completed? I completed some sort of an event, and I don't know what.
Why fight? Peace awaits. All you need to do is strong.
Not happening.
And why not? Oh, because it's on a cooldown. See that bug with the animation for the skills is happening again. And it goes on my nerves. Lag, my favorite pastime. Oh, hello. Oh, hello, you too. And the items are not highlighted and stuff like this. Little quirks. What the heck, I'm back?
The main gate of Crimson Keep. It's massive.
Nice. Genius minds think alike. There we go, level 40.
Not possible.
Enjoy, brother. Man, time flies by when you're having fun. It's been an hour already on stream, what the heck? Have some things I can activate in here. Where's that turret? There. So, critical damage or anything else? Good.
Not right now.
See, I don't see if the skill activates or not. To get to the next checkpoint and log out, log back in.
Not happy.
Yep, there are some quirks. And I don't see the health globes either. Let me check on something quickly. Ah, man, I hate it when real life gets in the way of my gaming. If you find peace in surrender, why don't you surrender? No, wrong way.
Can't manage that right now. Can't be done. I can't do that right now. I need more power.
Okay, we're doing good, we're doing good. Keep advancing, dear, keep advancing. Nephew day. Alright, let's log out and log back in, let's see what happens. Main menu. Yes. Mojave, I got some shit to sell you.
What are you looking for? A new weapon, perhaps? You know, Mojave is always the best value.
Oh, hello. You stay. Whoa, 102 to all resistances.
You have a good eye.
No, Mahabi, you have a big pocket, which I want to empty out. Here, Mahabi, have this die.
I'll be here when you need me, friend.
I know where to find you, Mojabi. Oh, we're making good headway in Act 3.
Okay, time to climb stairs. A lot of them.
Can you fast travel those stairs?
I can't do that way. That can't be done.
You dropped a bunch of shit.
more than that to take me down. This machinery will open the gate once activated.
And?
And done. What now?
Destroy the power core!
They're sabotaging the machinery from above.
Oh no, you're not. Hey, freaks! Leave that power core alone!
We have company!
Exactly my thoughts.
Fighting it is futile!
Arrived just in time. Even if they damaged the energy source, the machinery still seems to be working.
They brought an orc with red eyes.
Destroy the power core.
Oh, this is Hemlock. No, it's not. It's Nicholas.
It's not possible. It's not possible.
The more you resist, the more of us will come to end your struggle. Forward, we will prevail.
Yes.
Can't manage that right now.
This is getting out of hand.
We are Legion. We are the new mankind. The blind prince is with us.
And how will he see this through then?
Whoa, I do not like that.
Bring final peace to the stirring one. We are an unstoppable tide.
Not happening.
Yeah.
We made it. The power core is at full power. The main gate opens.
Yeah. Oh, I ran the wrong freaking way, right? Right.
Though I must now face your resentment. I'm glad you found your way back to me, daughter.
You still haven't redeemed yourself.
There is no redemption for the likes of me. Nor do I seek it. I worry, however, about that creeping darkness that plagues your mind.
You created it, nurtured it. Betrayal will do that to people.
Is that so? I spent 15 years mentoring the three of you so that you may survive this harsh world. Survival is all that matters. I failed Edric, but I didn't fail you, Valeria. Nor did I fail your ascended sister. My teachings are within your every breath because of that simple fact. You pushed death away, you survived. No matter what happened, no matter what happens, the two of you will always be the children of Hemlock, my pride.
I understand, Father. I will need time, but I understand.
It's nice of you.
Val, you're okay.
Yes. Let us push the past aside and move on. We have a fallen to defeat.
Where's Ganez?
He should be here by now. They must have encountered resistance on the way here.
We're running out of time. We need the Hellion.
Then let's go. We must help Ganez.
We will rescue what we can with Valeria. Child, can you clear the way to the ritual? Every second we save will ease our task.
Sister?
I will. Get the Hellion.
Valeria, on me.
I'll see you two up there. This is it. Now to find the conflux.
Down your weapons.
Can't manage that right now.
Fight peace in surrender.
Are those good or bad boys? Bad. Okay, that's what these portals mean.
can't manage that right now.
Huh?
That's not happening.
Alright, boys and girls, I'm gonna be warning you that I will be playing until the next checkpoint. I have some things that I have to take care of afterwards. With great regret, but am I on the right path? I am. And I have to come this way.
Can't be done.
I didn't pick up that.
Come!
These guys want my flesh as well. The other guys wanted my flesh as well.
That's not happening.
Everybody wants a piece of Mia. That ain't nice. Yeah. Screw you, dude. Demon of flesh, why am I not able to move? Oh. And be as ugly as you are, for real? Alright, boys and girls. Sadly, this is the checkpoint I was telling you about a few minutes ago. I will have to end this stream here, but it was a pleasure nonetheless. Sorry, mate, that's what happens when real life gets in the way of my gaming. But what can you do? One has to pay the bills in order to have internet and energy. Right? Yeah, well, we will get that more power that we need in the next streams. I'm not giving up on Mia yet, that's for sure. Alright, my next stream will be tomorrow morning, just like this morning. I hope to see you guys there. Keep me company, it's always a pleasure. But for tonight, thank you everybody. Have a good morning, good afternoon, or good evening. Bye-bye, y'all.